Welcome back everybody, and in this lesson we're going to refine our track and we are going to place our ground plane and our geometry and make it ready to place our geometry. In between lessons I just created a keyer for you guys. If you don't have that, I just have the keyer over here, so you can use that as your mask for your camera tracker. And if we look at our solve, it is very good. We have if we go to our refine tab, we see a solve error of 0.7, which is that's great. We can bump it down a little bit, but it's gonna reject some points if you go down. As you can see, it's going to reject a lot of points, and we don't want that because we really need all the information we have on the ground and the buildings to place our smoke, fire, and all the fun stuff. So we're gonna put it back to 2.9 where it was, and then we are see only one red dot, which is not going to harm our solve. What I'm always doing when I'm doing a solve, I'm going to my solver tab and put my keyframe accuracy to high, and then I'm going to my refine tab again and recalculate my solve. Recalculating and it's solved. It's not a lot of difference, but I know it helps a lot. So put your keyframe to high. So back to our solve. Let's just bring it down to 2.7 and delete the unsolved and the rejected. And then we are going to recalculate our solve. And still at the same level, but this is great. This is a great start, so we can always refine it, but if you have something like this, it's always great. And we have all the points, you can see all the information we have on the ground. It's really nice. So we are going to create our scene. So when you create your scene, you get your camera, which I always name Cam Anim. You get your point cloud, all the points in your 3D scene, and your scene, of course. If you look at our scene, just press 1 on your scene, you can see our ground and you can see our buildings. You can really see, like, this is the first one and it's really great. So what we're going to do now is we're going to set our ground plane. So in our camera tracker, you can just select some points. Because it's not a flat ground, so what I'm going to do, I'm just gonna pick some points in space, one in the foreground, mid ground, and I'm going to put a right click, go to my ground plane and set to select. It will get pink dots, that means this is set to your ground plane. So if we go back to our scene, you can really see that our ground plane is flat on the ground, and that is great. You can see our buildings in the background and some points. I think this is these points in here. I think they are in the back. I think these are here, so this is a great solve. I can really see this is going to work because we have our ground, we can put our fire, we got a lot of points in the foreground, and this is very good for a solve. So now, if you're gonna put our scanline render, and this is our object and our camera, and if we're gonna view this and we're gonna press tab, these are our points. And if you look close, you really can see that this is the buildings and these points are our grounds. So in these lessons, we did a little bit of a refinement. There was not a lot of to do because it was a great solve. We create our scene, we set our points to the ground, and in the next lesson we're going to start putting our geometry in 3D space. Alright, I see you in the next lesson.